Hell, huh.
What happened?
John McMarlin wants to know.
Inbox?
Yeah.
Shoot. John McMullen asks, who's going to win the big game? What big game?
Football?
Supertazón.
Oh, the big game. Yeah.
My choice is my fraternity brother, Ray Lewis, announced that he's retiring. I want to see him go out on a great note.
I'm with you on that. Ray Lewis all the way.
All the way. He's definitely
Seymour going home with the trophy.
That's right.
I'm a little bit salty about last year because as my flight took off, it was kickoff, and as I landed, the Giants won. I didn't see a second of it, so... Nah, I really don't care anymore.
I think the Niners got it.
No. Ray Lewis got this.
Baltimore Ravens. Come on,
all the way. Nah, what? 49ers. No.
I'm a Patriots fan myself, so I really don't care. But I say the 49ers, just because I don't want to see Ray Lewis win. You dig that?
Zendaya wants to know if I've kept my New Year's resolution.
You're going to get me all started. You know, I'm going to go into the Peter Griffin. It really grinds my gears.
And here's the thing. I don't believe in New Year's resolutions.
Oh, I broke mine on the first day.
I don't believe in New Year's resolutions because I feel like if you are living your life a certain way and you want to make this big change and you say, all right, January 1st.
Yes, because my New Year's resolution is to be in the best shape of my life by WrestleMania. And right now, I'm looking pretty caliente.
I said that I would be able to ride with Tony Dawson for 2013, and I kicked him out of the car on January 1st.
It's true.
You don't need to wait till the first of the year to try and better yourself. You should always be trying to better yourself. So I don't make New Year's resolutions, therefore I have not broken any New Year's resolutions.
If you want to change your life, you should try to be doing it every day. That's just like what I feel like. Instead of starting at January 1st and then stopping like January 6th and a half. You know what I mean?
Have I kept my New Year's resolution? Well, no, because my New Year's resolution was to never see Miz again. He's standing right here, and now I'm hanging out with the Miz again. And that was my New Year's resolution, to never see the Miz again, and he already broke it. God, get out of here. I failed.
If you would like to have your questions answered by a WWE superstar or diva, send your tweets to @WWE Inbox now.